Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I am Vagisha Mishra and I review and decode beauty pageants at my channel. So if you're visiting the channel for the very first time, please go ahead and subscribe and also turn on the bell icon so you always get notified whenever a video goes live at my channel. So after a lot of you asked me who are my current Miss Diva 2021 favorites, I'm finally here to come up with my list of favorites. So without further ado, I want to share my favorites with you all and what was the criteria with which I came up with my top 10. I went through their audition videos, both runway and introduction. I also went through their social media handles and I also tried to research about their background and tried to know more about them through their videos, assessing their communication skills and how they come across as a person or as a contender for a pageant like Miss Universe or Miss Supranational. So without further delay, let's get started with number 10. Now at number 10, I have Lavanya Sangban, and we have seen this beautiful, gorgeous, lovely lady at Femina Miss India last year. And after having observed her audition videos, both in runway as well as the introduction video, I have to say that she's very, very pretty facially. And she has that sweet and vivacious kind of aura around her, which makes us like her more and more. Now at number 9 we have Aishwarya Kamal. Now Aishwarya Kamal has also auditioned for Femina Miss India previously and we have seen her in MTV Splitsvilla as well. If you talk about her walk, I have to say that she has a very well polished walk and she speaks well also because she has a lot of exposure in the showbiz industry. She comes across as a very confident lady. Now at number 8 we have Anaika Nair. Now when I was scrolling through her Instagram profile, I was super impressed because she is so modelous. And it does not come as a surprise at all because she has been an Eliga model and she has been a part of many modeling assignments previously. So she was also a part of MTV Supermodel where she was a top 10 finalist. And if we talk about her introduction video, I have to say that she oozes energy and she comes across as a very spontaneous and active speaker. Only a little bit of polishing is needed when it comes to her body language, but considering that the competition has just begun, we can understand that it is going to improve and enhance with every passing day. At number 7 we have Sonal Kukreza. I was in love with her introduction video. She is so vivacious and so full of life. I love the way she talks and speaks and I'm really looking forward to what she has to offer in the journey that is to follow. At number 6 we have Akshita Singh. I have to say that I am in love with the energy of this woman. When I was watching her introduction video, I was blown away with the kind of energy she shows and she has that kind of spontaneity in her communication skills which is much needed at any international or national pageant to shine. I love her personality. She is super confident and that reflects in the way she talks and the way she carries herself on the runway. I believe she would do really, really well at a pageant like Miss Universe or Miss Supranational because she is very fierce on camera as well as in motion. At number 5, I have Ojasvi Sharma. Now, I am in love with her effervescent personality. The way she walks and the way she talks, it's simply mesmerizing. We have seen how far Ojasvi has come in her pageant journey and how far she can still go with that potential. So I love her gorgeous face. She is beautiful on camera as well as in motion. And when she talks, it really looks like we are speaking to somebody who is so full of life. And I had an interaction with her on my YouTube live and I was completely impressed by her mesmerizing personality. So I see her doing exceptionally well in the days to come. Now at number 4 we have Siddhi Gupta. Can we please take a moment to appreciate how confident this woman is? We have seen her doing wonders at Femina Miss India and we are seeing her doing exceptionally well at Miss Diva also. I feel that she is quite self-assured and the way she talks about herself gives us a very good indication that she is highly confident and she knows what she's doing on the stage as well as on the camera. Facially, she is quite decent and she reminds me of the very effervescent personality Asha Bhatt, who was a very first Miss Supranational. I think she is very well suited for a pageant like Miss Supranational. At number 3, I have Ankita Singh. Now what a brilliant find of the competition. I have to applaud Miss Diva organization for finding such a beautiful lady because she comes across as a breeze of fresh air. I love her runway skills and I also love her confidence and spontaneity when she talks. I am simply impressed by the fact that she doesn't try too hard to come across as a crown contender in her videos. Rather, she is very spontaneous, she is being herself, and that is something which makes me like her even more. She is very modelless and she is great on runway as well, and I really appreciate her runway skills, her twirls, her turns. Everything seems on point and I see her doing exceptionally well at a pageant like Miss Supranational. At number 2, I have Harnaz Sandhu. Now, I am in love with this gorgeous, beautiful face. It has been so many years that we have sent such a gorgeous beauty to a pageant like Miss Universe. But if we talk about her overall personality, other than the gorgeous facial beauty she has, I feel that she has that poise which many people look forward to a beauty queen in any pageant. If you talk about Harnaz Sandhu, I really love the way she connects with the audience. She establishes a connection with the audience based on her eye contact and the gestures which she uses in her introduction video. And apart from that, she has a killer profile when it comes to photo shoot. She's very good and polished on runway as well. And I would not be surprised at all if she goes on to win Miss Universe India or even Miss Supranational India. Now it's time to reveal my number one favorite for Miss Diva 2021 right now, and it's none other than Ritika Khatnani. She's 19 years old and she is amazing. I was a little bit apprehensive when I was putting her up at number one, but when I watched her introduction video and when I saw a few of the videos where she is speaking to the audience, I was very much impressed by the kind of maturity she has to handle her thoughts and ideas. At such an age, she delivers the content which we are very keen to listen to, and she doesn't come across as somebody who is rehearsed or made up, and she is very confident in her speech delivery as well as in her walk and photo shoots. So that is why we have to say that she is a very strong contender for the crown right now. And although a little bit of polishing and grooming is required at this stage, but hey, the competition has just begun and this is just the beginning. So let's go ahead and let's see who is going to make our head turns as the competition progresses, and we shall be knowing more of these candidates as the pre-pageant activities are lined up in future. So that was all for this video. Do let me know in the comment section who is your favorite lady to win the title of Miss Universe India 2021, and I'll be coming up with more videos soon. So thank you and goodbye.